the death penalty, no matter what Joel Jr. wanted. During the entire trial, the defense didn't really have a clear defense. They asked a few questions on cross-examination, and presented no witnesses or evidence. Sometimes people who have clearly committed a murder plead not guilty because they want to argue that it wasn't premeditated. But that wasn't the case.